This is WEUP Radio. It is one of maybe a handful of black-owned and operated radio stations in the entire country.
It was family. It was all about family. And it was all about if you want this to happen, you need to make it happen. It was a husband and wife owned station, Mr. Bass and Dr. Virginia Caples. They owned it. They took it from the Garriott's. They bought it from the Garriott's, rather.
Black owners who came up here from Birmingham with a little trailer, with radio equipment and an idea to build this station. After he did that, he started to work his plan to be the voice of the black community. Everything you see out here, Mr. Garriott built. A man who didn't finish high school, but he had the technical know-how to put all this stuff together.
The owners lived up here.
Say my name, say my name. Hush your mouth.
It was a full...
It's like a condo.
Yeah, it was a full apartment. Yeah. Kitchen back there. Got the full bath.
It's a mixed-use development.
You can see out
it's,
on the
it's well constructed. I can look at the wood. They don't use 2x8s like that anymore.
And he also was instrumental in helping to get black radio to be able to broadcast 24 hours a day. He changed the law. Went to Congress, got them to change the law so that this station could broadcast 24 hours a day. And every black-owned radio station was able to do that after he went to Congress and got that done.
It was a community-based station, and everybody knew Will. When I first got there, I found out about the slogan that they had when the Garriott's had it. We up is you. I could not stand that slogan. I thought it was so broken English. But as I got out in sales, I realized that that is what people knew We Up as. So it was community based, it was family. And everybody that worked there worked together as a unit, because in order to get things done, that's what we had to do.
What was your reason for getting
it? I wanted to own it.
That was it?
Yeah, because they were not operating it the way I would operate it.
Okay, I got you.
You agree?
I agree.